Okay, good evening everyone, and in this video I'm going to show you what you can do when your Sony TV Wi-Fi connected but no internet. So now, as you can see on the screen, I already checked my network result and you can see is the wireless device on the TV is found, and the local access is also okay, but the internet access is fail. So that means my TV is now already connect to a Wi-Fi, but the internet access is don't have provide to the TV. Okay, so first of all, I want you to check this result also, and to do that you need to back to your home page first. And now you press home on your remote control and then go down to the setting, press the right button and then select the system setting. And then go to setup, press the right button and network, select and then set network setup. So now you can see is the view network setting. You just select on it. And here we can see some detail of your wireless connection. You just press one more select to check the connection on the bottom below. So then you just press yes to confirm. And now your TV is trying to check your network connection. Okay, after we waiting for a period of time, now your TV show what is the status of your network. So if you can see is your internet access is fail, that because of your TV cannot get the internet from your router. And first of all, I want you to check connect your smartphone with your internet access first, and let's see if the smartphone can access to the internet or not. If the smartphone can work with the internet, that means the problem is come from your TV. And if the smartphone cannot make any internet connection, that means it is the problem from your router internet. So I want you to restart the internet router first and check detail on your router. But if internet is okay and your smartphone can work with the router internet, so now we need to check on the TV. So first of all, I want you to turn off the TV by remote control. And then you need to unplug your power supply from the TV for about 5 minutes. Okay, and after 5 minutes you need to input the power back. By doing this, you now resetting all the settings in your TV. And after you connect the power supply back, I believe the Wi-Fi connection will work as normal. So let's check it out. Okay, now it's 5 minutes already. Now I try to input the power supply back to the TV. And this time you can turn on remote one time and the light is going on. And press the power button one more time to turn on the TV. And now you can play around with the TV, check your internet connection and anything related to the internet. Okay, after resetting the power supply for about 5 minutes and the TV still cannot connect to access the internet, so finally I suggest the final solution is to reset the TV to the factory mode and reset up all the things and connect to the internet. This time your TV will refresh everything, and I believe it can communicate with your Wi-Fi network. So now we press to the home button and go down to the setting, press the right button and go to the customer support. And here we can see is the factory setting on the screen here. You just press it one time and then press yes and yes another time. Your TV will reset all the setting to the factory mode. So after that, I believe your internet connection will be solved. Okay, I think that's all for today's video of what you can do when your Sony Smart TV already connect to the Wi-Fi network but don't have the internet provided to your TV. And thank you everyone for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.